the state failed to comply with the court's order to give the name of the informant. So the case today was dismissed with prejudice. And that means the case cannot be brought back.
Even though I'm free, I'm mad because I was unjustly accused. My business was closed down. My finances were hurt. And my family was hurt. For what reason? I want to know why. I'm not through with this case. I want answers.